What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to take you on a walk through the Village of Babylon here in Suffolk County, Long Island, New York. It's part of the Town of Babylon. I know it's confusing, but the Town of Babylon consists of many different villages and hamlets. I took the Long Island Railroad train to get here. This is the last stop for electrified service. Stops further east than Babylon need to run on a locomotive engine like this train right here, which I assume is headed out towards the Hamptons, and there's less frequent service. I recorded this video on Wednesday, October 26, 2022. It's 2 p.m. and the temperature is 67 Fahrenheit, 20 degrees Celsius. So Suffolk County is named after the same county in England, because that's where many of the early settlers came from. And there's 10 different towns within Suffolk County, Babylon being one of them, the others being Brookhaven, Islip, Huntington, Smithton, Southampton, Riverhead, Southhold, and East Hampton, as well as Shelter Island. I paid $12 to get here from New York City via the Long Island Railroad. And we're here on Railroad Avenue. Gonna make my way over towards the main street, which is Deer Park Avenue. We'll explore a little bit of the commercial district before heading towards the Atlantic Ocean to the south. The Town of Babylon borders Nassau County to the west and the Atlantic Ocean to the south. And a long time ago, Babylon was part of Huntington Village. In fact, it was known as Huntington South, and it was a former yachting town. Here's Deer Park Avenue at Railroad Avenue. I like how they do their street signs here. There's a historical house over here, which I want to check out. The Villager Restaurant, craft beer. Nice little dance studio. Historic Nathaniel Conklin House. The Conklins named Babylon in 1803 when this house was built on Main Street. Moved to the site in 1871. So this is the Nathaniel Conklin House, which I should talk about as well. He named this area New Babylon after the ancient city of Babylon, part of the Babylonian Empire in Mesopotamia. So, can you imagine that? I guess in this walk, I'll walk Deer Park Avenue towards Fire Island Avenue and maybe show some of the homes on the way towards the Atlantic Ocean. It's actually my first time in Babylon. the local hair salon, Salon Hugh. I just ate at this restaurant here, Noah Mall Markets, A Taste of Spain. The review will be up on ActionKid Extra, or if I put it up already, you could already see it. But it was amazing. Local jewelry store. Love the decor in the window. I'm really enjoying the feel of this village here in Long Island. There's a Suffolk County bus. That one's going towards the Sunrise Mall. Thrift shop. There's a real estate office. Hello.
What are you videoing?
I'm showing Babylon. It's my first time here.
Oh, really?
Just walking through the area, the village.
This is Leading Edge Real Estate Services.
Okay.
If you know anybody that wants to buy, sell, invest, or rent, we're here to help.
Okay.
Have a good day.
You
Can
too.
Can I give you a card?
Yeah, sure. I came all the way from the city to come to Babylon. Astoria?
Okay. Near Queens?
Yeah, Queens.
Okay. I'm originally from the Bronx, so mm-hmm. We're city folks.
Okay, nice.
This is a great area. People are friendly.
Mm-hmm.
You know, shop owners are nice, and mm-hmm. everybody just tries to get along.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween.
Yep.
I'm going to get into work now.
Okay.
Have a good day.
I had some neighbors that came from Babylon, and I was like, I have to visit it.
Yeah,
you know?
Check us out.
Okay.
Yeah. You gotta come when we have the safe and fun Halloween trick-or-treat.
Okay.
That's when the whole block shuts down and all the store owners come and they set out candy and it's like a safe environment for the kids to
come and
trick or treat.
Wow, so cool.
Mm-hmm.
All right, have fun. Thank you for everything. I don't think this store is in business anymore. Oh, I love this clock. 1893 to 1993. I know this spot, Kilwin's, it's famous for its desserts. Sweet in every sense since 1947. Mary Carol's Bar and Beer Garden. Love this bagel store. Local pub. Definitely a cute little area. Argyle Grill and Tavern. Here's the bake shop, Tortafina. Apple cider donuts. The Village Tobacconist, hand-rolled cigars. I love it. And there's a ramen and poke spot here. Bank of Babylon. I don't think Bank of Babylon's in business anymore. But there is First National Bank of Long Island next door. Established in 1913. Village Art and Frame. And there's a small little Italian restaurant across the street, Cafe Il Villaggio. Village Cafe, maybe? I don't know what Villaggio means in Italian, but if I had to take a good guess, that would be it. James Anthony's Barbershop, established in 1999. And there's also an art store, too. Village Art and Frame. And I passed by a cheese spot. Kind of a unique store to have here. The Babylon Cheese Cellar. I think the tree obstructed my view a bit. That's why I didn't notice it at first. Molto Vino. So coming up, Deer Park Avenue will become Fire Island Avenue. Fire Island actually isn't too far away from here, right across the Robert Moses Causeway. You'll get to it. Service hair salon. Juice store. Babylon Burger Bar. I was actually looking up some places to eat around here, and this spot I was looking into as well. If you want to see the menu, there's the QR code. And here is Deer Park Avenue at West Main Street. There's a village square across the streets. Let's check out this side of the street before I wrap around. I think the historic town hall is somewhere around here. Kitchen cabinets. Route 27A, Route 17, I like how this is called the bank building, and it's still a bank as Chase Bank. Oh, here it is, the old town hall of Babylon. I don't know where the real town hall is, but this is the historical one. It says it was erected in 1917. A chiropractor. Looks like this is a vintage and antique store. Deja Vu on Main. This looks like a diner. Fancy Lee Asian Bistro and Sushi. An Asian diner? Certainly a fancy looking place. These people are moving to West Islip, which I believe is part of the town of Babylon as well. Unique golf shop. Yes,
no. Right, so
glad I came down this way. Village of Babylon Historical and Preservation Society. Well, there's the fire department. It says Post Office Cafe. Wonder if it's a post office or a cafe.
Wait. Route 27A.
Thank you. Here's an insurance company. Okay, so this is the Post Office Cafe. Sure have a lot of sandwiches and salads available. I don't think it's a post office anymore. It used to be the post office. Douglas Elliman Real Estate. La Familia family style restaurant means the family. Argyle Theater. And here we are at Fire Island Avenue, which changed its name from Deer Park Avenue across the street, across Main Street. There's the Suffolk County Police. Old carriage house. Here's the Capitol Barbershop and the Beauty Bar. Oh, I love this. Campbell's Soup Company car. It's pretty funny. Barbershop asks for wild roots. Hello.
Hi.
And now we're going to walk into the area where people live. All the way down to the Atlantic Ocean, hopefully. Maybe we'll see it. SL Seaman House, circa 1840. Definitely looks like a nice place to live. I like all the mom and pop shops there on Main Street and Deer Park Avenue. And here it's a little bit more relaxed. nice looking home, circa 1865 according to the plaque. This one over here certainly looks like newer construction. They're prepared for Halloween. Even the back entrance as well. Getting a little bit foggy here now. Chiropractor. So many Victorian homes around here. Oh my goodness. Holy smokes. Glad I came here during the day. I can't imagine what this place is be what it'll be at nighttime. So here we have a street called the Crescent, and Fire Island Avenue goes this way. The sign there also says Village of Babylon Municipal Dock, Bathing Beach and Restaurants to the left. So that's where we'll go. And only one side has a sidewalk. Oh, wow. Look at this home here. It has a big anchor in the front of it. So I'll need to cross over here to continue to the municipal dock and the restaurants. Beautiful looking maple tree. This used to be Babylon Station. It's getting quite foggy out. I actually don't know where all this fog is coming from. I think this will be a fun little area to go trick-or-treating in. Nice looking house. I think there is a little body of water over to my left. It's not the ocean though. But it will be coming up pretty soon. I think we found it, the park marina. To be honest, it's kind of a gloomy day to be out here with the fog, but at least you can get a sense of what it's like. Well, someone dropped their sunglasses. Quite beautiful over here. Oh, I like the name of that restaurant, The Delicacy. Private property, Bridgeview. Pier 44. Babylon Fish and Clam Restaurant. I think I see the Atlantic Ocean there. At least if it wasn't for this fog, we'd be able to see it a lot better. Seabreeze Pub. Thank you. All right. We have reached the municipal dock. Let's walk to the end where the dock meets the Atlantic Ocean, and we'll wrap this video up. Historic site, Babylon Railroad Company trolley route. Waters are actually quite high right now. I would think during a storm surge, this could easily come up and over. Alright, hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of the Village of Babylon here in Suffolk County, New York. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye everyone, take it easy.